Yeah. Detroit, how many people in here tonight have had beef with their mothers?
Well, you know how Mr. Marshall Mathers go. So right now, I want everybody to put a middle finger up in a motherfucking air. And I want you to repeat after me. Ha! Say fuck you, Debbie, Debbie. Say fuck you, Debbie, Debbie. Say fuck you, Debbie, Debbie. Now say fuck you, Debbie, Debbie. Yeah.
Have you ever been hated or discriminated against? I have. I've been protested and demonstrated against. Picking signs for my wicked rhymes. Look at the times. Sick as the mind of the motherfucking kid that's behind. All this commotion, emotions run deep as oceans exploding. Zippers flaring from Paris is blowing them off. We keep going, not taking nothing from no one. Give them hell long as I'm breathing. Keep kicking ass in the morning and taking names in the evening. Leave them with the taste of sour as vinegar in their mouth. See, they can trick me, but they'll never figure me out. Look at me now, I bet you're probably sick of me now. Ain't you, mama? I'ma make you look so ridiculous now. I'm sorry, mama. I never meant to hurt you. I never meant to make you cry. But tonight, I'm cleaning out my closet.
Detroit, one more time.
I said, I'm sorry, mama. I never meant to hurt you. I never meant to make you cry. But tonight, I'm cleaning out my skeletons in my closet, and I don't know if no one knows it. So before they throw me inside my coffin, I'ma expose it. I'll take you back to 73, before I ever had a multi-platinum selling CD. I was a baby, maybe I was just a couple of months. My faggot father must have had his panties up in the bush. Cause he split, I wonder if he even kissed me goodbye. No, I don't, on second thought, I just fucking wish he would die. I look at Haley, and I couldn't picture leaving her side. Even if I hated Kim, I grit my teeth and I try to make it work with her release. For Haley's sake, I maybe made some mistakes, but I'm only human. But I'm man enough to face them today. What I did was stupid, no doubt it was dumb. But the smartest shit I did was take the bullets out of that gun. Cause I'd have killed them. Shit, I would've shot Kim in them both. It's my life. I'd like to welcome y'all to the
M&M show.
I'm sorry, mama. I never meant to hurt you. I never meant to make you cry, but tonight I'm cleaning out my closet.
One more time, Detroit.
I said I'm sorry, mama. I never meant to hurt you. I never meant to make you cry, but tonight I'm cleaning out my closet.